Grove.
Good morning.
So glad to be here. Want to first of all say Happy Father's Day to all your fathers. And want to thank you for indulging us with this program and the order of it. So at this point in time, we are at the announcement. It's all good. So the announcements are as follows. Student recognition will be held the fourth Sunday in June. All information should be turned in today to Sister Vicki Woodward. So please make sure that you do that. The next announcement, children, choir member, parents are asked to meet in room number 4 after service. Ushers will meet Saturday at 12 o'clock. Thank you, Sister Daisy Rice. From the adult choir, for all adult choir members, we will have choir practice this coming Tuesday at 6:30. Thank you, Brother Marvin Clemens. 8th Annual Pure Heart Purity Conference. This conference will be held Saturday, June 25th at 4:30. Dinner will be provided. This information will be held at the Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church, and this will be in the vestibule if you want to attend. Lawn care team on duty for the upcoming week is team number 4. Team number 4, just in case you didn't know, James Dorsey, Ducey Robinson, Gal Strickland, and Hilton Hope. Thank you. Are there any additional announcements? Okay. All right. Sunday school teachers meeting Saturday, 10 a.m. Please bring Sunday school books, Sister Sylvia Montgomery. And I think there's some the mother announcements.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
My mom's girl, Babes and Cries, will be having a bake sale right after church. Please come support the dance ministry.
Happy Father's Day.
Amen. Thank you for those announcements.
To internalize those messages. So
it's important that as we talk about the Christian tradition, it's also important to talk about where Jesus walked on the earth at the time he was here, and that's Africa. At that time period, you have to ask yourself, how many other people than black people were in Africa when Jesus walked the earth? See, what this does is change the concept for children to know that when they look at the image of Christ, they see themselves. And one of the most detrimental things from a psychological point of view is for a black child to look at an image of Christ that is not like him. What that does is automatically put a hierarchy of himself or herself on a lower level. This is one of the most important things that we can teach our children, that what we learn in church, these are our ancestors. These are things that our people have done. And what this does single-handedly is it erases negative self-concept. It erases the negative behaviors that school systems see and mislabel. So this is something that the church can control. I just want to give that to everybody on Father's Day, because the Father has a great role in ushering these positive images for both his sons and daughters. Thank you. Thank you.
Additional announcements. Are there any first-time visitors with us today? Okay, if not, thanks everyone for coming out. Enjoy your day.